What's up, YouTube? What's up, DM Mafia? It's your boy Dolce, and I'm right here with my project manager
Anaya.
And who we got right here?
My best friend.
And we got
hi, Trinity.
All right, y'all, man. You know what time it is, man. Right now, man, we about to prank the hell out of Nisha, man. I'm about to come home with another girl. Well, Nisha in the house sleep right now. She about to wake up and see another girl on the couch sleep. You feel me? It's early in the morning right now, y'all. This about to go crazy, y'all. Just imagine what Nisha gonna do. Comment down below what y'all thoughts before y'all even watch the video, man. You already know what it is. You scared?
I'm scared.
This about to go crazy, y'all, man. I ain't even gonna give y'all too many details, man. Let's get into this video, man. All right, y'all. I got some little eggs prepared already, man. This about to go crazy. Look at her. They over there chilling. You feel me? They ain't had nowhere to go. You feel me? So we about to eat these eggs. So I'm telling you, like, this reaction about to be loud too. So she's gonna come on. See if she's sleeping. These head fall. You feel me? Is that good? You want cheese on your shit?
No.
Or them cool? Yeah, you want some? You
slam, wow, huh? Hey.
But these bitches bang, huh?
What the fuck? Me.
These bitches bang. Yeah, he wants some. Look at him. Like, oh, give me some.
You want some?
Give me some.
Nope.
He is gonna wake him up, wake her up before we do.
Dude,
come to
too.
Damn, these eggs good. Let me know if I get some. You want something to drink?
Yeah, please.
No, I don't know what we got in here to drink, though. I might have to steal you one like Nisha juices or something.
Yeah, you want her juice.
Yeah, you want her. We got an op here. We got a water burger. I got some Ciroc over there. Trying to sip on this Ciroc, yeah. It's banged up.
What was this?
What?
Who was this?
This is dinner. Nisha.
Danny, who was this in the house? Wait. I'm sitting here eating eggs.
Nisha, you're home. Get the fuck. Damn, what you thought? I'm about to not eat. But can you wait and go over there and sit down and just wait and listen?
Wait on what?
Just like that.
Who was you?
Can we finish eating first? Then we're going to
talk. Can y'all finish eating?
Why you? The fuck? Damn. You want me to spit on your lid?
Stop filming.
You going to smack my eggs on my hand and sit on some dumb shit? You don't know what's going on here?
What?
You don't know what's going on?
I don't know.
She cool though, like her and her little baby cool, they cool people. You really, they cool as fuck for real.
They cool as fuck, but I don't know if they're in my house.
Nisha, I'll tell you right now. It ain't nothing like what you think.
What is it?
I ain't cheating and then she was hungry. The little baby was hungry.
I just needed some help.
She spent the night.
You needed some help.
Like, she spent the night last night.
Some help? Mm-hmm. Okay, so why y'all in here together? Like, why you in here?
I'm saying that. Why would I wake you up? You in there sleeping good as fuck.
It don't matter. It's disrespectful. For real.
Like, how is this disrespectful? No, I helped her. There was last night. Remember I went to get the Rellos?
Right.
Okay, y'all were sleeping here. They was just walking. It was late as fuck, why would I just let them walk?
So why wouldn't you tell me? That's sneaking.
I said you was in there asleep. Like, why would I?
I don't care if I was sleeping or not.
You can do comfortable and cool, or she make you like uncomfortable and
nervous. She making me uncomfortable. She in my house. What do you mean
that's so hard? That don't matter. She making you uncomfortable. You sound dumb as fuck.
Okay, what the fuck you mean?
Like, why would I mess with her like she got a whole baby and everything?
What do that mean?
Nisha, go ahead. No, you're doing too much right now. You're
doing
too
much.
I don't know her.
I can go.
No, you ain't got to go nowhere.
Yes, she can.
You can finish your
eggs? Yes, she can. No, I took them.
You ain't never take her food. She feeding her baby. You gonna take food from a baby?
Who are they? This your baby or something?
That's not my baby. No, Nisha, I'm telling you what. Can you explain to her who you is and what?
Please, somebody explain something. I'm confused.
The fuck?
That's all I'm talking about.
You
running? Oh, okay. You need to come here and explain.
Damn, the fuck?
Who are?
Throw my eggs on the table and shit.
Why y'all in here eating eggs
yet?
She's hungry. What you sitting here eating with her
for? I was hungry too. You think about it, just make some eggs and not eat too?
You don't even cook me eggs.
What the fuck? You don't sit down and sit right now.
I'm confused.
You got forks sitting on the carpet.
So you cook those eggs?
I don't want to see our house.
You cook those eggs?
What do you think, we live in dirty or something? Like, come on now.
You cook or he cook?
I cook.
You don't even cook for us.
I don't cook for y'all.
You don't?
Well, I cook for them.
For what?
Cause they knew. Like, why wouldn't I cook for them?
What do you mean they knew?
I'm saying I'm Nisha. Can you?
Baby, I'm trying not to bear.
I can explain. I'm trying to explain, but you acting too insecure.
Okay,
oh
what?
My God, I need you. Like, the fuck out of here.
Did I say I need you?
Basically.
I don't need you. I don't need nothing. So
don't
get
twisted.
You sure?
I should.
Yeah,
you
know,
you should. Stay right here because you might
be
in a minute.
Like, that's cool.
I'm just playing.
Yeah, you better be playing
because
if you don't
want to
be.
Just let me explain what the fuck going on, man.
What? What?
She was walking. I was riding past back. Right. I was just getting my brother. I was sitting there.
I'm
just walking
in front of your baby. I'm just irritated right now. Like, yeah. I need those. Don't take it. Don't agree.
I'm saying, like, I'm agreeing with
you. Don't agree with nothing I'm saying.
I'm about to be quiet, man. I ain't about to explain.
Explain. Okay, go ahead. How you get here?
I was just walking
in,
my car broke down, and
we
gave him a ride so y'all could stay here.
You told her she could stay here.
I told her she could stay here for the night and probably until she get herself together. Like
so you spend the night here? So you let a stranger spend the night in our house while I'm
like, she ain't a stranger no more. I know her name and all that shit.
What's
her
name?
I don't know her right now, but I know her.
What's
her
name? Bitch,
I knew her last night.
Why you know last night then?
Because I asked her before I got her in the car. Like, I don't just let strangers in the car. No, who the same? I ain't trying to fight.
You about to irritate me.
Bitch, I'm telling you right now.
I don't care.
This is a little baby. Who can't do that?
Okay, you got me.
She calm. I like calm. She said, you too. Ain't like, come on.
Yeah, you
I'm
going
to keep it 100. I'm going to just keep it real. Wait, hold on. Let me buy my sweater. I'm sweating. I'm sweating too bad. Damn. Yeah, run out. Bring on the baby. Just wait.
Keep it
100.
What you got to say?
I'm going to get a sweater on, man. I'll tell you in a minute. Just keep these eggs on the table. Something, I ain't wasting my time. I'm telling you right now.
You eat them on the table. You eat them.
Don't throw no eggs on me. Let that shit move.
You eat
them. Don't throw eggs on the table. Get both some shit. They be flying. I'm telling you right now. Nobody be dealing with no flying ass roaches. The butt.
So why you lying right now? Why you got a whole other girl in our house then?
You got me sweating bullets right now. I'm dirty.
That's your baby?
I'm trying to mess somebody up.
That's your baby or something?
That's not my baby at all.
What, you want to be a stepdaddy?
Why would I want to be a stepdaddy?
Okay, then why? What's the point? Like, that
didn't
make sense. Like, okay,
so. She got all nervous and scared. She can't even finish her egg. I'm sure her, she's hungry as fuck. Damn. And the little baby was hungry too.
Her car broke down after she was broke. Why you say you get on my down? My down didn't make sense to me. It's
somebody. Oh my God. You were just about to do it here, not beat. I'm telling you right now, you're about to do it over. I'm telling you what I'm gonna do. Sweetheart, the fuck?
Okay.
I'm gonna let you know what it is. Like, I'm gonna let you know
what it is.
He just said what it's gonna talk.
What is it?
Fuck
it,
man.
What is it? Why you running?
Why you playing? I'm breaking my road. The fuck?
You right again.
You gonna break the table.
I don't care. Why you here? You can go her. Bye.
Why would I go where when she here with us? The fuck, she's not about to go nowhere.
What do you mean she here with us? She's not here with me.
Just, I'm over here now. Just stay over there, and I'm going to explain way over here.
Okay,
right
explain.
Now.
I'm quiet.
Let me move this off. If I had a brown or something real quick. Because this is what I'm about to tell you. This shit is... I don't think all females are like that type of shit.
Okay.
You ready? Okay. Damn, hope you don't. You get too close. Come here with the baby so she can't fight me. She's going with my son. She can't fight me.
Yo, son.
Watch out. Can you move this stone here? Watch out.
Stop playing.
See, I ain't about to tell you this. You gonna fuck my face up and shit?
Fuck your face.
Tell you right now.
Who is she?
Nah.
Alright.
Watch out, bitch. She's going here.
Explain!
Here
I'm confused. Like, just let me know. Like, why didn't you wake me up?
Look at that baby, that little walker right there. And just, yeah, what?
Why wouldn't you wake me up?
Can I talk to her real quick? I'm talking to her.
You have plenty of fucking time to
talk to her. I'm telling you right now, like, you're doing too much.
Stop okay, talking. So maybe I should go outside and find a nigga.
I'm just gonna find niggas. You wanna be a thot out here or something?
You a hoe out here?
No, I'm from the streets a little bit, but I ain't no hoe. I'm telling you right now. I'm telling you what I'm gonna do. I'm telling you right now. I'm gonna put my hands on you. You disrespect me.
Try.
Babe.
Put your hands up.
I'm talking to you, boo.
What the fuck is going on with
me? I'm talking to you. You want too much? Damn. Sit down, please. Just sit down. I'm just playing with you. Let it be. I'm just playing. Sit down. Sit down.
You're about to beat your ass for real. Why you
come out there with a cold jacket? You swear I'm like my face about to break out and sit now? Cause I, Nisha.
Stop
playing. Let me explain. Damn, move. Go bring my chain and shit.
Get the fuck off of me.
So that's over there.
All right.
What is wrong? Come here, please.
Who is it? Okay, I don't have to play with you. I'm not.
You about to tell me the fuck?
Hey, what?
Come here, please. We about to tell you right now.
Okay, Sam, you
tell me. Right now, because I'm aggravated. This is my new baby, and she about to move in with us. If you want to be a part of this, you can be a part, but not oh well.
So you
want
to go to bed? You know
right now.
So he tells you to lie?
It don't matter. That's what it is now. You mad? Ha 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 ha. Laugh at her dumb ass. Now look at her. And now you're using goofy. Move, because I'm beat her ass. Come on, I'm telling you right now. Okay, go ahead. Go that way. Can see coming.
Why are you mad at me?
Just move.
Why are you mad at me? Don't make it me. Just leave.
I'm about to leave. I won't hurt me.
Leave. I'm about to make you hard as fuck.
Come on, guys. I'm
so
angry.
So how long you do her? Where you at?
They gonna pull my shit.
How long you
do her? My ass started out the
fuck. How long did you know her? Answer the question.
I met her last night, but we got shit.
Shit, you sound stupid as fuck. So if I got a whole other nigga over here.
Oh, shit, you just gonna have my heart.
Put your arm down.
Go tell you about your little pumps and shit on my arm.
How long you do her?
Mad as fuck. I'm telling you right now, I'm gonna tattoo my bitch. Move, damn, get off my shit.
Why are you
playing with me? Move. Can you move? Damn. Help, please. I don't even want her to say no help. Like, come on now. You beat my ass.
Can you leave? Get out. Danny, get out before I kill you. I swear to God.
How you gonna kill me?
Get out.
For what reason? Like,
get
what?
Out. Get out.
You scratched my neck up.
Get out!
This ain't no sucker bite, babe. This is a scratch she just did, so don't think I was cheating or nothing.
Say it, babe, one more time. I swear to God, you'll be getting out of here. Say it one more time. Say it one more time.
Why you on the couch? Stay.
That's my couch. That's why.
She got to sleep right there. You standing right there with your
feet.
She's
about to leave right with her.
Well, you going to sleep right there. We going to be in the room. Why you on the couch? Stay.
Damn.
What? Yeah. You know, you're doing too much. Damn.
Get the fuck out,
Damien.
I'm
going
to call the father. You ain't
hurrying
in my house. I swear to God, I'm
about
to
start. Say it. You can go.
What?
You going to air it out or what? I got the gun.
Do you?
Yeah, right in my back pocket.
Do you?
Right in my back pocket. Where you going?
Stop playing with me.
Where you going?
Where you going?
No, I'm playing right now. Don't
let
go.
Get out of the car. Just go. Just leave,
Daniel. No.
If you don't want me to hurt you, I swear to God, just leave.
I'm sweating. I'm sweating bullets right now. I'm telling you, my face about to break off.
You don't care. Fuck you.
You don't care?
So scary.
I said, I'm getting like this.
Bye. Get out. Go. Don't touch me.
No, man, don't.
Just leave.
Oh, my God.
Go. Get out of the car and take her where she got to go. Go. Go.
Hey, all the Gucci French on the city, you want to be mad at me? Whoa, damn. The fuck?
Danny!
You got on my pants and it said
that. You
get
your pants.
Turn it right up. Turn it right up. Stop playing with me. Turn it right up.
So you gonna get on her?
It's a prank. It's a prank.
I'm gonna hurt my neck. I'm just fucking. Why you stand on my neck?
Hey, come here.
Why you stand on my neck?
Now you're in the car.
Why you just slapping on my neck, Danny?
Now you're in the car.
You just fucking slapping on my neck.
That's
Naya's best friend.
Why are we in Naya?
How?
Call Naya in here. That's Naya's best friend. Call Naya.
Then I'm not even screaming on my neck.
Naya said this up. It's a prank. The camera right here. Damn. The fuck?
Hey.
Yo, gator ass is hot as hell.
So
oh my God.
What happened?
I had to make them. Gator good. Nisha flipped out, threw eggs everywhere and shit. Like, what is your problem? Got me sweating bullets too.
You hurt my neck.
Oh my bad, I did. Let me rub it real quick.
Don't touch me.
It's a prank though.
Nisha.
It's a prank.
What's the prank?
What happened?
We got her though. Got her good.
We got you back.
Ah, got you back. He got you.
So now
you been getting me good though. So now I got you back too.
You hurt my arm and all that.
Y'all was fighting?
Yeah.
No, she was fighting. She was fighting. She ain't help at all. She ain't help at all.
You don't even like me. She crazy.
I'm sweating bullets right now too, y'all.
True.
This is a banger, y'all. Man, share this video with everybody, man. You already know what it is. Team Dolce in the building. I had to spice it up a little bit and call her bae and all that because I had to do me. You feel me? But that, would you think that was a banger though?
It was a banger. I'm sorry.
It's hot as hell.
I had to do it too.
Alright.
Whew, it's hot as hell.
Yeah, I'm about to get you back.
Oh, you gonna get her back?
Yeah, you. My neck hurts.
Oh man, we gonna partner up again then. No, no, we ain't. We gonna partner up and we gonna prank her.
No. Fuck you.
Yeah, I'm sweating too bad. Look at this, y'all. Damn, the fuck?
It's all love.
No.
Yeah, it's all love, you feel me? Let me see the little print again. Let me see. Damn, I was gonna turn down.
So who is she though? Who is she?
That's not your best friend. I asked Naya, does she know somebody I can prank you with?
My nephew.
Better get these little eggs up because you want the rest of them? Because we ate them. We ate for real, you feel me? Hey y'all, we really ate for real in real life, so Nisha really sorry about that because we really was eating. You feel me? She was in her sleep. Are you about to cry?
So you really cook?
Duh. What you thought? They just magically appeared on our plates. But it was a prank though. It was all.
You're gonna get up and cook when it's time for us to get up and cook. And we set you up.
Got you, and it is what it is.
Okay, y'all got it. I ain't sorry.
Then I'm gonna top all your pranks with this one.
No,
yes, I
did. No, you
didn't. Yes, I did.
No, you got me.
Hey, we got her good. You already know what it is, man. Subscribe to Naya's channel. No.
Y'all follow me on Instagram, Naya.
What's your Instagram? Shout out your Instagram.
Michelle_this. I love
you. Oh yeah, y'all subscribe to me. Follow them, y'all. You already know what it is. What's yours? Cause you over here mad as fuck. Now I'm burping. What I eat? The fuck? Here.
What?
Are you mad still? All right, so I'm about to end this video right here, man. I try to give y'all a little bit longer, but it is what it is, man. This team Dolce in the building, man. We got Naya right here, and we got the homie right here. You already know we got Nisha good.
Subscribe to my channel, all about Nisha.
All right, don't subscribe to none of that shit. You already know this team Dolce in the building. Let's get it, gang.